water.
Yeah. There you go.
We're gonna be open-minded, and some people who are gonna be a piece of entertainment. It's gonna, you know, reach out and grab you and make you want to talk about it. And some people will disagree and have different opinions as to what it means. And to me, that's what a movie's all about. You know, I like to play lots of different kinds of characters. In Looper, I played a guy who kills people for money. I don't kill people for money, no. Continue his life in the Twitter account. Sort of a prequel to the movie. And it's been cool to get to chat with people, you know, audiences of the movie and fans that, you know, can talk directly to the character.
Do you think we'll come back? Because, I mean, there's a much more character people like on Twitter. Would you do a prequel?
Oh, another movie of him?
Yeah.
There's so many movies I want to make, but definitely write to him, at Don John. You can really learn a lot. Mine the entire time. And Julie was honestly good as my first choice. I was sort of just astonished.
Josie!
Hey, what's up?